Hi guys, this is Nikita Datta and I'm right here at Zoom TV's office with TeleTalk India. And today I'm going to be answering lots and lots of questions for all you guys, 50 to be precise, as I've been told. So let's begin the drill.
So what's your favorite movie?
Favorite movie, as cliche as it sounds, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham.
Favorite movie in the past 5 years?
In the past 5 years, I would say something that I've just recently seen. Love Actually, yeah.
Okay, your favorite TV show currently?
My favorite TV show, Hustle.
A book you plan on reading?
A book I plan on reading. I think right after this, there is a book that somebody's gifted me. It's called Why I'm a Hindu. That's what I plan on reading.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you about life right now?
On a scale of 1 to 10, yeah. 100!
100. iPhone or Android?
iPhone, any day.
Twitter or Instagram?
Twitter.
Your favorite food?
Favorite food. Food in general, but to be very, very specific, I would say dal khichdi.
So we've got one more here. Simranjeet Kaur is asking your favorite coaster.
My favorite coaster? That's very difficult to say. Yeah, you're getting into controversial stuff. No. Skip. Sorry.
Okay. Your least favorite food?
My least favorite food?
Yeah.
You know, something that I really always have to eat because it's a part of my diet, but I just don't enjoy eating it that much. It would be chicken.
What do you love on your pizza?
On my pizza, I love on my pizza. What do I like? I like cheese on my pizza. Yeah, I've tasted pizza without cheese as well, so that's why I'm saying that.
Favorite drink?
Favorite?
Drink.
Drink?
Yeah.
My black tea with ginger.
So, Ankita Sarkar is asking, any book you are reading right now?
Any book? There is a book I am reading which is called Mindless in the Mind. So that's all to do with your mind. My mind chemicals. That's what I'm reading.
Okay, dark chocolate or milk chocolate?
When dieting dark chocolate, when indulging milk chocolate.
What's your favorite band?
My favorite band? I don't think I have a band as such. Yeah, no, it's just music in general, yeah.
Favorite solo artist?
Favorite solo artist? I would say Bruno Mars, and of course I want to take somebody's name in Hindi as well because I love Hindi music. I'll say Atif Aslam.
Your favorite song?
My favorite song. Currently, I have had this song on loop forever, Dil Diya Galla. It's just 24/7, I'm just listening to it.
If you could master one instrument, what would it be?
I would love to learn how to play the piano because I have a piano at home and it's just lying, and every time I look at it, I'm like, someday I'll learn how to play it, but I haven't.
So if you had a tattoo, where would it be?
Tattoo? You know, I've been thinking of getting a tattoo for like good 5 years now, but I still haven't figured out what I want and where I want. So the day I figure that out, I'll already have a tattoo.
Cats and dog?
Cats and dog, none. Don't hate me.
Best gift you ever received?
Best gift I have ever received. I think the best gift is in a form of surprise always. So it's just like this birthday when I had a surprise from mom just landing up. That's pretty much my best gift.
The best gift you ever given?
The best gift I've ever given. I always feel I give the best gifts. I think you should ask people, not me.
What's your favorite country to visit?
My favorite country? I would love to visit, of course, London because I have read a lot of history about Great Britain. So that's on my list, on top of the list to visit.
So Urvi Maheshwari asking, what is your favorite animated movie?
Animated movie?
Yeah.
I stopped watching that a long time ago, but if I had to take a name, I would say Shrek. Yeah.
How was your experience playing Archer?
Experience playing Archer, right? It's been great. It's been short, but I'll just say it's definitely different from what I have done before, and good so far.
Your favorite color?
My favorite color, purple.
Least favorite color?
Least favorite color, difficult to say, but I'll say like a peach. I really don't like a peach.
Okay, diamonds or pearls?
Diamonds or pearls? None.
Heels or flats?
Heels.
Pilates or yoga?
Yoga any day.
Jogging or swimming?
Jogging. I don't know how to swim, so bad luck.
Your favorite flower?
My favorite flower? Do I have that? Yeah, maybe. I think I like white flowers, so that could be any flower.
So, what is your dream role that you wish to do?
Dream role?
Yeah.
I think just cracking a different role itself is what I always aim on doing. So I never have a dream role, but I just love doing roles that can just challenge me every time.
Shruti Narayan is asking your plans after Hasil.
Shruti, so you know the good thing is that I really don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. So if you ask me my plans after Hasil, I'll be able to tell you only after Hasil. Even I think then I won't know.
Okay, when was the last time you cried?
Cried? Yesterday, seeing, yeah, we cry every day.
Oh, who do you miss the most?
Miss, like, when, where, what?
Like, in life.
In life. I would say my grandma. I lost her when I was 11 years old. Yeah.
Your favorite hair color?
My favorite hair color?
Yeah.
I think stick to black. Yeah, we Indians are blessed with nice black hair. So, what's so, there?
Scary film or happy ending?
Happy ending any day. I can't watch sad and scary films. Sorry.
Hugs or kisses?
Hugs. You can just give it to anybody.
Where were you born?
I was born in Delhi.
What is the farthest you have been from home?
Farthest I have been from home would be outside the country, I guess. I think the farthest I went was China, I think. Yeah.
Your favorite animal?
My favorite animal?
Yeah.
You know, so I might sound really, really bad out here, but I'm not a big fan of animals in general. But if I had to say, I'll say rabbits. I just find them very cute from far away.
So, do you follow any sport?
Yes, I follow cricket, I follow hockey. And apart from that, I just glance on what's happening in the other sports.
If you got any chance to do a reality show, what would that be?
I would prefer doing something like a dance reality show.
And Sneha is asking, when you plan to get married?
Sneha! Oh shit. I hope my mom's not watching this. But no, yeah, not for the next 10 years, I think.
Okay. The last photograph you took?
The last photograph I took. Just now before we started the live interview.
How's your hustle experience playing Archan?
How's my hustle experience? It's been wonderful. I am very, very glad I did this because, of course, any experience that you gain while working is just bonus. So, yeah.
Mm-hmm. So, fans are waiting when you and Namik are coming together. So, any plans for that?
I think Namik's very busy with the show right now. We let him be busy.
Okay, your favorite any makeup tips you want to give your fans because you look so simple but you know beautiful. And
yeah, so I don't know, like whenever people ask about makeup, I just have one thing to say that I personally prefer always keeping it as natural as possible. I think the point of makeup is that you should not look like, oh my god, you've done way too much. That's always what I have maintained. So one thing I'll just try to say is that don't ever over exaggerate. Just keep it as natural and simple as possible. I think that's when it enhances your own beauty.
Okay, Simarjeet is asking your favorite sports.
My favorite sports, I think to watch would be cricket and to play would be basketball.
Okay, one of your fans is asking what do you want to do, hustle? What do you want to hustle in your life?
Hustle in my life? Hustle to bahut kuch karna hai. List endless hai. Lekin filhal, agar currently poochho to, currently to I think I'm very much at peace, yaar. Abhi sab kuch hi hasil ho raha hai, hasil bhi ja hi raha hai. To uske baad dekhenge.
So do you believe in hasil ki mujhe kuch hasil karna hai ya naturally jo aata hai wo?
Yeah, generally I'm a very welcoming person. Jo aata hai, I'm just like, hello, come, please come. In terms of opportunities and what happens in life. So isliye, better to be that way.
Okay, from where you have completed your college? I mean asking.
Okay, I've completed it right here from Mumbai, from Xavier's.
Mohammed Shehzad Salim asking, are you a morning person or a night owl?
Any day morning person, any day. You know, in fact, jab bhi hum log night shifts bhi karte hain, I literally enter robot mode. Everybody knows ki jab bhi night shift hoga, I'm going to be like this ki matlab, I don't know what's happening around me. That's how I'm at nights. I'm a completely morning person.
Achha, and most important, I'm going to ask, a fan ne bhi pucha hai ki, what's your Valentine's Day plan?
Valentine's Day plan? Yes. Very good question. So, you know, of course, this for the couple of few Valentine's Days, I have been single. But even when I was not, I have never believed in Valentine's Day, to be very honest. But it's a good day. I mean, there's nothing wrong to celebrate a day like that. So, is bar luckily, I have my parents in town. So, I think I'm going to be probably taking them out for dinner.
Okay. I guess Urvi from, she must be from Delhi. What are the three things that you love about Delhi?
Three things that I love about Delhi. So, Delhi for me is just that my parents live there. Maine khud zyada time Delhi mein bitaya nahi hai. So, if I have to literally count, I love Delhi winters. I love the Delhi food, street food, of course, and of course home. So these are three things for Delhi.
Okay, but Valentine's Day will come again.
Yeah.
And so, any tips from you? Like, you have done cute shows. Yeah, do aapke lovers hain. And also, any tips for Valentine's
Day? For Valentine's Day, I'll just say ki, din bahut khoobsurat hai. It's a day of love. There's nothing wrong in celebrating a day of love. तो किसी को खुश करना मत भूलिए. Whoever you love, that would be, that can be anybody. I always feel that way. It can just be anyone, whoever you really feel affectionate towards. So make sure you do that, because it's the charm of the day.
Best gift जो Valentine's Day पे आपको मिला हो, secret वाला भी चलेगा.
Best gift जो मुझे मिला हो, it's so sad, मुझे आज तक as such कोई gift नहीं मिला है, but yeah, somebody had gifted me white flowers back in college, because I love white flowers, but yeah, that's pretty much it.
Okay, college time की कोई memories, Valentine's Day special जो आप share करना चाहिए, कोई लड़का जो आपके पीछे roses लेके भागा.
But मैं mom को phone करके पूछूँ, if she's watching this, then I'll continue. No, yeah, my life has been pretty simple like that, nothing.
Okay, so, and okay, fans are asking sumos. What do you miss the most about sumo? Urvi is asking.
Sumo? You know, I really miss how much sumo would be able to do. Because I remember when I was playing the character of sumo, sumo ek aisi ladki thi jo bahut multitask karti thi. Everything used to be like on her fingertips. And I had become like that. Mm-hmm. So I just miss doing that bit.
Okay, Simranjeet is asking, if you get any chance to do any dance reality show,
yeah,
to aap karoge?
Of course, definitely.
Okay. And hi Nikita ma'am, you are my favorite.
Thank you.
Aditi Rautela is saying, Shush, okay. Or okay, so we'll go jab tak baaki questions aate hain. So summer is coming, so any tips from you said ki kya kapde pehne chahiye
summer,
yeah, kis tarah se carry karne chahiye
summer. I can give you tips to be cool, because I've realized ki generally summer ke dauran what people complain is, they complain about sweating a lot, they complain about, you know, getting heat boils on their faces and things like that. In fact, ek jo sabse common cheez mujhe sunne ko milti hai, that mangoes are in season during summer, but kha nahi sakte hai because it'll give you heat inside.
Okay.
So just few things that I'll just tell you is that of course drink lots of water. It will help you from not sweating. That's number one. Number two, have as many cool things as possible, like, you know, gorge onto your cucumbers, your watermelons, your coconut water. Jitna ho sake is type ki cheeze khaiye, it's going to keep you internally cool. And ek aur cheez hoti hai ki kai khane aise hote hain which are meant for summers and which are meant for winters. So just try and stick to as many summer foods as possible, because that's their season. So I think automatically you'll have a better skin, clear skin, and you'll feel also better.
Okay, again fan question. What do you prefer, Saas Bahu shows or historical or Maitho show? Saas Bahu historical or Maitho?
It's a tough question, yeah. It's content. A mythological show can also be really bad, and a Saas Bahu show can also be really good, or the vice versa. So it's the content.
Okay, Simarjeet again is asking. He has many questions for you. So your favorite lipstick shade.
Right, so my favorite lipstick shade, I'll be very specific, it's called Amplified Impassion, which is a MAC lipstick that I use. It's a pink color. Us lipstick ki khas baat ye hai ki jab bhi main lagati hu kisi ko lagta nahi hai lipstick lagaya hai.
Okay, what's your holy plans?
Holy plans, I have two plans. I'm going to choose from option A and B. Option A is attend the Zoom holy party that Chetna has just told me. Option B would be hide inside my blanket so nobody puts color on me.
Okay. Ankita Sarkar, will you take up any mythological character in future?
If it's good, definitely yes.
Okay. Okay, so you want to say something to your fans, right?
Right. So all I'm going to tell you guys that, Hustle is finally coming to an end right now. And however short, long, whatever, but it's been an amazing journey. And it's all thanks to you all. All the love that you've given throughout, since my first show, since Dream Girl to Ekduje Ke Vaste to Hasil, I can't tell you how thankful to all of y'all I am. So thank you so much, guys, and thank you so much for joining me for this lovely chat session. I hope to do more and see all more, but yeah, there is more coming up, I think.
Okay, yes, no, I just want to ask you, how's your journey with Zoom?
Zoom.
Okay.
They had to bring that
That's
up.
That's my question, sir.
Yes.
So, ab Zoom mein the, and now you have come for an interview.
Right.
Aap interview lete the.
Ji. जर्नी इज वेरी गुड. इन फैक्ट यू नो व्हेन आई वाज कमिंग आई हैड अ स्पेशल एक्साइटमेंट इनसाइड मी कि मैं जूम के ऑफिस में आ रही हूँ, बिकॉज मैंने यहाँ पर अच्छे खासे दो साल बिताए हैं एंड बहुत खुशी खुशी दो साल बिताए हूँ. इन फैक्ट आई हैड द बेस्ट मेमोरीज ऑफ होस्टिंग ऑफ यू नो आई यूज्ड टू डू द शो कॉल्ड जूम इट इट वॉज कॉल्ड. तो बहुत बहुत प्यारी मेमोरीज रही है मेरी. ऑफकोर्स यहाँ पर चीजें काफी बदल गई है, मैं चार साल बाद आ रही हूँ, बट नेवर द लेस इट इज ऑलवेज गॉट अ स्पेशल प्लेस इन माई हार्ट.
ओके, तेजस शर्मा इज आस्किंग हाउ इज योर बॉन्डिंग विद नमिक.
ओके, वेल आई थिंक नमिक एंड आई शेयर दिस कॉर्डियल रिलेशन. ऑफकोर्स ही इज डूइंग अ शो पैरेलली विद माइन, बट इट्स ग्रेट दैट आई थिंक बोथ ऑफ अस हैव जस्ट लाइक हेल्ड ऑन टू सोनी सिंस देन.
फरमीन आजाद, विच वन एक्टर इन हिंदी फिल्म इंडस्ट्री वॉन्ट टू डू वर्क एज को स्टार एज योर ड्रीम बेसिकली.
Oh, like that. Yeah. Well, I would always say, so I've been a die-hard fan of Shah Rukh for I don't know how many years. So I just hope someday I can just play some character with him.
Okay, one very sweet message from Dilwar Parel. Good evening, beautiful. You are looking very nice.
Thank you.
Your biggest dream.
My biggest dream. Dreams are endless. But सबसे बड़ा dream तो आई डोंट नो यार, ऐसे ड्रीम्स होते नहीं है, वो तो हर रोज एक ख्याल आता है और उसके ऊपर आप करते रहते हैं.
इफ यू गो इनविजिबल व्हाट विल यू डू.
इफ आई गो इनविजिबल, गुड क्वेश्चन. आई थिंक आई हैव टू मेनी इविल थिंग्स इन माइंड. ऑल माय इविल साइड विल कम आउट. ऑल द पीपल हू बीन मीन टू मी आई विल गो ट्रबल देम.
श्रुति नारंग इज आस्किंग ज़ायद प्रैंक्स यू अ लॉट, हैव यू प्लेड वन ऑन हिम.
नो, आई ऑलवेज फेल. Like it's not just Zayed and Vatsal versus when they get together, then I'm pretty much a guinea pig. But no, every time I try to play a prank, it's a flop show.
Last movie which you saw?
Last movie which I saw, I just saw Padmavat recently.
Okay, so sweet, nice, cute, smile, beautiful. Pankaj is saying.
Thank you, Pankaj.
Okay, what is the Valentine's man we have already mentioned? Who is better co-star, Vatsal or Zayed? Oh my god.
No, they both are good and bad in their own way. Bad because they both have their own ways of, you know, tricking me all the time. And good, of course, no. Everything's lovely people to have around.
Your favorite Bollywood actress?
My favorite Bollywood actress. I think I'm a big fan of Priyanka. Yeah.
Okay. Which superpower do you wish you could have?
I wish I had the superpower to fly, because these days I have been spending some good 4-5 hours sitting in the car, just traveling to shoot, traveling back. I think I'm becoming a 60-year-old auntie because of sitting in the car. So I wish I could just fly and reach wherever I wanted to.
Okay, Tejas is asking, which place would you like to visit?
Which place would I like to visit? Yeah. I think right now, top of the list is priority-wise, it's the States, because my sister stays there and I haven't visited that place even once. So right after the show gets over, that's what's on the cards.
Okay, we'll take more 2-3 questions.
Okay.
What one thing you'll miss most from Hasil Set?
I think it's one of the most beautiful crews I have worked with. Like everybody on set, in terms of our technicians, our co-actors, everybody, the production. It's been quite a lovely experience in terms of people that I've had around. So that's something I'm going to miss the most.
Okay, you are getting love from Pakistan. Reza Fawad Smile Saqib, love from Pakistan.
Thank you.
Kisses. What one thing you will miss being sumo?
Being sumo, I think I already said that.
Tea or coffee? That is last.
Okay. Tea, any day.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just sign up.
Alright guys, thank you so much. It's been lovely chatting with all of y'all. I'm going to do this very soon again. But thank you for joining me. And I think last one more week to go. Keep watching Hasil.